Hey, 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 hey. I think the Brown Hornet's trying to tell us something.
What, Fat Alan? Who has absolutely no affiliation with Bill Cosby's lovable character, Fat Albert?
I don't know, but I think it's about beating your meat.
So what but should we but do about it, but?
I know. Everybody, circle up.
Looks like Fat Alan once again tricked the gang into a circle juggle. But little did they know Foxy Brown was about to fuck up their fun. You know what I'm saying?
Fat Alan and his junkyard pals.
Uh-oh, a girl. Put your package away.
Who the hell are you?
You know who I is. When I was younger, you violated me.
Hey, what?
Yeah, and the rest of y'all just watched.
I don't think we'd forget a sexual experience that doesn't involve us circling up and dropping snot on each other's shoes.
Listen, all I'm looking for is a little apology so I can stop slutting around and we can put this whole ugly mess behind us.
I can't honestly apologize for something I'm not even capable of.
Yeah, his diabetes done affected his meatus.
Hey, Fat Alan, you're like a library on Sunday.
A library on Sunday?
Yeah, no circulation.
You did it, and you know you did it.
Foxy, they ought to call you a German porn star's mouth.
German porn star mouth?
Because you full of shit.
Laugh it up, assholes. In jail. Popo, arrest these criminals.
Oh, hey, watch the hat, man.